Here's the thing. Divyang, I'm not getting music in my ears. I'm in a hurry to finish this because we've started so late. But you know what? You guys make it all worthwhile because we are going to get settled and we are going to get sorted now. Here's the thing. ये जो गाना था ये बहुत पुराना गाना है लेकिन अरिफ लोहर जी ने कोक स्टूडियो सरहद पार कोक स्टूडियो जो बना इट ब्रॉट इट बैक एंड हियर्स अ सॉन्ग फ्रॉम द इंडिया एडिशन ऑफ कोक स्टूडियो एंड बात ये है कि आप लोगों ने मैंने सुना कि रात भर आई थिंक ऑल इवनिंग यू बी लिसनिंग टू लॉट ऑफ थम्पिंग म्यूजिक लॉट ऑफ डी जेज लॉट ऑफ डांसेस सो इफ आई एम गोइंग टू डू द सेम सॉन्ग्स हियर डज इट मेक एनी सेंस I know I can count in Pune to be smart and here's the thing we have three or four songs with the songs for the soul and then we shall get to the familiar territory because we have a very 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 special musician on stage today I've gotten him for your show in particular because I have a deep love for classic music and RD Barman ka naam suna hai aapne so we're going to do a special tribute to RD Barman This is his 75th birth anniversary and I performed with the BBC Philharmonic in London which was a global concert and I want to do this for you guys we don't normally do it on stage but we're going to do it tonight but before that ye hai Amir Khusro an iconoclast somebody who's inside me as a poet a musician and a thinker and I think the thoughts of these poets and seers are very critical in today's times let's just do this and before that Yadhunandan let's do that drum solo
समाई रे मैं तो पिया